Hey, what's up, guys? Lamp Films here. Today, I'm in my movies bathroom to record this. Because today, I'm going to be going to see Despicable Me 4, bruh. It's one of my favorite franchises ever. Right next to Spider-Man and Toy Story. So, yeah. I'm going to be checking it out right now. And, honestly, my favorite so far of the series has been number 2. You know, yeah, I don't know why. I just love the minions. Like, the minions are cool and stuff like that. And there's me. Yeah, so we're going to be going to check it out. I'll be recording as much as I can. Hopefully I don't get copyrighted. But probably. If I do, then boo-hoo. Yeah. I'm going to go check it out. See you guys when we get in there. Peace. Ooh, look at this poster. What the hell is that? Damn. It's the theater.
There's... Brown, Brown, stay focused.
I need a word with you both.
Sure, but what?
I'm sorry, there's no time for chit chat. he escaped yesterday.
What?
Shit!
Oh no, you're gonna love it. It's got the safe house, and it's fun, and it's safe, and it's fantastic.
I'm gonna turn this on because it might be copyrighted. Alright, y'all, so that was me reviewing the movie, or not what reviewing, watching the movie. I don't know. It's really good. I like it. I love it. I'm itching towards saying that it's one of my favorite of the series, but at the same time, Despicable Me 2 is a childhood favorite, you know what I'm saying? Like, my all-time favorite movie is Spider-Man 2, but Despicable Me 2, oh my god. 1 and 2, like, oh my god, they're pretty damn good. But Part 4, has a lot of heart, has a lot of laughs, has a lot of, like, emotional stuff. Like, I caught myself almost crying at the last scene with Agnes and her, her goat or whatever. I almost said unicorn, but not, like, damn, like, that was pretty good. That was pretty damn good. I'm not gonna lie, it was pretty damn good. But anyways, guys, I'm going to the shade. It's hella hot out here. So anyways. I hope you guys liked this video. If you did, give us a thumbs up, subscribe to the channel, and turn on post notifications. Share this video, and subscribe during the game day. See you guys next video. Peace out. I'm having a bad, bad day. It's about time that I get my way. Steamrolling whatever I see. Oh, despicable me. I'm having a bad, bad day. If you take it personal, that's okay. Watch, this is so fun to see.